listen to, do I have 3 minutes here?
You have 3 minutes.
Okay, all this ordinance was based on old FEMA maps. And you just received many maps that were approved from work that was done over the past year. It's a hurricane hit. When a hurricane hits, the Army Corps comes in, there's bathymetrics on the ocean, all the FEMA maps change. So to adopt this ordinance would be erroneous, so I'm asking all things to be pulled back. That Jason Green, if you have no engineers doing bathymetrics with the Army Corps of Engineers running a new model with a Cat 5 or a Cat 3, whatever level service you're doing, all these maps are going to change. So this ordinance, if I heard right, because none of us got a copy of it in the crowd, we got one person got a copy, so we'll go along with you, that we were going to lose this 20% reduction. So I'm asking this whole of this to be removed. And I also have a question, well, I can't ask questions, but Jason Green, I've known for 13 years working in Soda County or Mosaic Cross State. You guys care about people's lives, water supply, I already mentioned it before. He has an interest.
Mr. Gilberti, I'm going to stop you.
Well, you can't stop me.
Mr. Gilberti, I'm going to stop you. You will not make accusatory comments.
I'm not accusing you.
Mr. Gilberti, you can make comments relative
all right,
to the discussion we just had.
Right, I'll move on. Okay, so why are we releasing money for a consultant to do an ordinance on FEMA requirements or construction costs, with only the thought of the cost, not the safety of the public? We live on the beach. The beach gets hit by storm surge. It's an expensive place to live. Okay, you get destroyed when a storm surge hits. But to have an ordinance to come through without any engineers, any structural engineers, any bathymetrics, or any storm surge evaluation that's going to move the coastal construction line, affect setbacks, affect everybody, notwithstanding any of the public safety of the people, with not an engineer in the room or an engineer working for the county. Now, Weiler Engineering is an engineering company, and they should know better than to come in here and start building the city for ordinances based on an old FEMA map after a major Category 5 hurricane hit. So I'm asking for the termination of this contract. Okay, and I want to see the public records immediately from you. What's your name?
Mr. Gilberti, would you continue with your comments?
Okay, so I want to halt all ordinances to the changes that Jason Green has marked up. Why are we releasing money to Jason Green about this ordinance without the new FEMA maps and the Army Corps present here so they can bring money here to do the bathymetrics, to do the model with, say, another consultant not tied to my project, the water project, which Jason's been named on it, okay, and the coastal construction line. These setbacks are serious issues for redevelopment. These are going to affect maybe big tax bases to come and say, on Red Coconut, I'm going to assume, since there's no trailers, they're going to put a big multi-unit complex there. Okay, they're going to be affected by this ordinance. And you're trying to tax everybody doing it in some kind of notion that you care about our costs. I care about the safety of the people. So this entire board is subject right now, not having an engineer record to, coordinating with Jason.
Mr. Gilberti, your time is up.
Thank you.